Hello, Mr. Jenkin. It's not going well for you guys, is it? Are you backing Boris? What, a man that's been sacked twice for lying, had an affair and lied to the Tory party about it? Is that someone we could trust in public office, even? What do you think?
I think that you're out to make trouble, as usual.
I'm out to make trouble. I'm just stating facts here, sir.
Usually,
What's wrong with the truth?
You usually think that shouting is a substitute for proper political debate.
But it's democracy, sir. We can shout if we like.
It's free to do it, but it's rather a waste of time.
It's not. Thank you very much.
Push back.